Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna...
Howdy, CJ, and happy Friday.
Boo! We have a super spooky show for you today.
Oh man, Kaylin, I didn't see you there. Well, hold your horses and let's stand for prayer and pledge.
For everyone
who is struggling that they find peace in God.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Morning offering. God, our Father, I offer you my day. I offer you my prayers, thoughts, words, actions, joys, and sufferings, in reparation for sin and in union with the heart of Jesus, who continues to offer himself in the Eucharist for the salvation of the world. May the Holy Spirit, who guided Jesus, be my guide and my strength today, so that I may witness to your love. With Mary, the mother of our Lord and of the Church, I pray for all the apostles of prayer and for the intentions of our Holy Father. Prayer to the Holy Trinity. O most holy Trinity, you who exalt the humble and confound the proud, deign to hear my prayer, granting me, through the intercession of your faithful servant, Blessed Clelia, the grace I ardently desire. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Sacred Heart of Jesus, I place my trust in you. Sacred Heart of Jesus, I believe in your love for me. Blessed Clelia, pray for us.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
The Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark and get.
Today is April 12th, and it is a C-Day.
Unfortunately, partners, this is our last day of Spirit Week.
If you're in dead last place, you better start conjuring up some school spirit and get some points. Other than spirits coming out this week, is there anything else?
Well, of course, we got our own Rootin' Tootin' musical going on.
That is spooktacular.
The marketing class made a video all about the musical. Let's tumble like a weed and watch it.
Hi guys, so the cast of 42nd Street is about to do a flash mob in one of Mrs. Hubbard's classes, so get ready.
Let's sneak on in.
Deposit into your account. The R is going to be the interest rate, so if you get 0.3% interest, that's kind of how much percent you'll get each year. And then the T stands for how many years we're calculating the interest or looking at the growth. So do you know what we say when we get a little bit of extra money in our account every year because of interest?
No.
That's what we say.
We're in the money. We're in the money. We got a lot of money. It takes to get along. We're in the money. The skies are sunny. Oh, man, depression, you are through. You've done us wrong.
Come on, my honey.
was unbelievable.
It was better than a glass of iced tea on a hot summer's day.
Our musical looks fantastic.
Was there anything else going on in the wild CJA last night other than the musical?
Yes, and I'm dying to hear how our sports schools did. It's true, I'm a sucker for you.
I'm a sucker for you. Hey, Charger sports fans, we have some updates for you.
Varsity lacrosse had a game last night, but unfortunately they lost.
Way to battle, girls. On Wednesday, track had a meet at St. Charles West. Varsity got second place and JV got ninth place.
Awesome job, girls. That's all we have for you today. Now back to the anchors.
Are you happy in this modern world? The sports ghouls are so talented, they gave me the heebie-jeebies.
They sure are. You know what else is yonder?
I dug up Peyton's segment out of the graveyard.
I bet it'll produce a hoot and a half.
In all the good times, I find myself longing.
What's up, CJ? We've all learned that it can be bad to assume things, but for right now, that's exactly what I want. You may or may not have noticed, but a few weeks ago, I posted a question on the CJTV Instagram story. It said, assume things about Corey Azu. Then our good friend at STL High School Memes gave us a little shout out. We wanted a couple of non-CJ people to assume some things about CJ, and boy, did they deliver with almost 50 responses. Let's get into some of the responses that we got. Our first one says, uptight, no offensive. Learn some grammar, no offensive. Next, we have one that says, super religious. Thank you. We love sharing the love of the heart of Christ. The next one says scary nuns. Yeah, they are really scary. You should have seen that dodgeball tournament the other day. Watch out. Moving on, our next one says, your school is haunted because there's a graveyard near. I mean, haunted is a strong word. Do we get a good haunting now and then? Sure. Did you see that ghost that's anchoring the show today? Pretty spooky. Next up, we have nerds. That just means we're smart. And don't call people nerds. Nerd. After that, we have, they roll up their skirts. We do not. We would never do that. That is horrible. I can't believe you said that. Next. Now we have Caitlin Wrights, who said, whoa, I hear that CJTV is like super cool. I don't know though. Caitlin, that is our first correct assumption. Congrats. Next up, over half of our responses said something along the lines of, we are really smart and Corey Azu is the best girls' school in STL. We seem to have made a pretty good reputation for ourselves. Keep up the good work, ladies. Well, that's all I have for you today. If you want to be included in part two of Assuming Things, make sure you're following at CJTV STL on Instagram. Now let's head back over to the anchors.
That was awesome. Well, CJ, that's all we have for you today.
Let's saddle and giddy up on to class. I'm Zeta.
And I'm Caitlin.
I've yeed my last haw.
And I've died.